Once you've had your bread tacos, let me know and I'll take a sip.
I'm eating pizza rolls, bread, peanut butter taco, and watching Hey Arnold and looking, reading something about squirting.
That is multitasking. You need to be tanking also. I'm taking a sin then.
All right.
Sounds good.
I'm waiting for Jesse to approve that that's okay to do.
I'm okay.
All right.
We're
going in. This is 128, FYI. Not 119. The other ones, I guess, were 119.
Whatever, I got this.
Got what?
The baby.
What baby? Did we ever send that to Jeff?
Nope.
Drugs are like that. They squirt.
What in the fish nozzle? This is Del?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Butterfly Hi, spell, go.
It doesn't look like my normal Delve.
I don't know what kind of mob we're going to be fighting. Should I be doing O-Chain?
He's going to be nuking you.
The first one. So Aegis.
Right? I don't know if those nukes are actually going to be powerful.
You should get Yorin.
Oh, I need tacos.
I'm working on it.
And maybe Selka shouldn't be lead for that.
I'm working on it. Gosh. Sorry.
Selka, pass lead to Jesse.
Shut up. Okay.
Wait, I can't find my tacos.
Use the bread.
Don't worry, the blue mage is running off.
Where the fuck is my taco? Oh, I found it. Alright. Taco ho!
We put the hoe in taco. Jesse's just wishing he thought of that first. Jesse, get Yorin.
Oh.
Don't do it in strap.
She knows.
No,
better.
No, you should get
I gotta put my sexy shirt on for him.
We're burning time.
Maybe I really should set White Wind. I don't know what I'd give up, though.
Like,
not giving up Erratic Flutter. Nope.
Erratic Flutter.
Hungry.
Erratic. I could get rid of a dual wield trait because I still got plenty more.
So you're looking for the bird that's out here, Jesse. I guess I could like wide scan him or something. His name is.
He is here.
Oh, hey, look at that! I got him.
He's like,
oh,
yeah.
Rape.
Kill the ad first. There's a couple of ads.
No, come on. What's going on here?
Diffusion ray! Okay, they're dead. I zapped him with a laser. Oh, that one got missed because it's a stupid cone attack. Whatever, I'm killing it.
This is so weird. I don't like Venny on DD. It's freaking me out, man.
Yeah.
He's used to doing support jobs.
Okay, I'm going to start nuking.
Okay.
Alright. Selka, you ready?
I'm gonna open right now. There you go.
Zap, zap. Closing.
Okay. It's gonna be gravitation?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Holy shit, it's not doing a lot of damage there.
Is this thing resistant to Earth?
No, he needs to be casting.
Oh. That Geocrush, well, Geocrush doesn't like to say it's magic bursting, does it?
I just opened.
Yeah, I saw it. Closing.
Take a deck here, that might work.
It's kind of hard to casting that
and not
doing my thing, yeah.
Yeah, it's tough.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Opening.
Boom.
Closing. I'm not sure if he was even ready for that.
Not ready.
It's okay. Oh, there we go. I gotta get a hit in there. I wonder if I should just, like, solo a light.
No, go ahead and make another one, because I just did Burst Affinity.
Okay, I just opened.
Closing.
Poor kitty's abused.
So hard. I have to stop casting to do the blood packs.
Life's unfair.
Hell, this thing is going to die anyways. I'm ready whenever.
One second. Let's try something real quick. Dick, could you just keep on casting for a second?
Okay.
Okay. Jeff, close me with Savage Blade. Ready?
Okay, ready.
I'm going to just try and double the light.
Well, Jushin is into Savage work.
Yeah, do it.
Oh, it does. Yeah, we'll just keep doing this. This is a good idea. Whenever you're ready, do it again.
Booping.
Go, Shulka, go!
I opened.
Closing. Because I got like 3,000 TP. Because I want to interrupt your other light.
Oh, why didn't it go? Come on.
Yeah, you made it.
Yeah, but it didn't go.
I'll just close this one. Oh, it did go.
No, that's a double.
Yep. Oh well, I win anyways. Just go ahead and go whenever. I'll be able to make it.
Opened.
Closing. Yeah, we can just spam it like this. Are you in double? Alright, whatever.
Oh, open. March is wearing. Do you want me to keep with the marches, or do you want attack songs?
Keep with the marches. More marches.
I'm giving it to all the march she can.
There's an open.
There's a close.
Come on, die.
Get down from there. Bad cat.
I'm just going. I don't even care. Die, thing, die. Oh, I didn't die.
Can't believe you jumped up there without... You've got nimble
feet.
The
bat should be right around the corner.
Be a tattoo parcel.
Okay. So, where are we going now?
We're just going to sit right here and wait for them to bring
you
it
should
up.
Get that earring so that when you have your marches, you get attacked plus 17.
You should move. We shouldn't move.
No, we should go. We should go somewhere.
Okay.
Let's follow Deku.
I don't know where I'm going.
I think we're going to go fight the Tulfair next if we go this way.
Okay. Well, I think that worked out pretty
well.
Oh,
these all link, by the way, I think.
Yeah, so we don't wanna go left, we wanna hang right here, and then the tool fair should be up here. I think. What's his name? Hakuayu? Yeah, he's up into our right, so go ahead and Jesse and grab that guy. And then pull him someplace safe. We'll follow you.
I think I need MP. I can't be bursting off crazy like this.
Well, then you're gonna need ballads instead.
No. Okay, there's thingies here.
So this one, I think we just need to not do physical stuff while he's doing a weapon skill. Because he gains high evasion while he's doing a weapon skill.
Oh, okay.
Otherwise, just kill him.
Hey, where are you guys going?
It's right here. I was following Jesse.
It's right here.
Jesse ran off. I know, but Jesse ran off with a
bunch of Jesse's got it pulled, I thought.
I did.
No!
He did have it pulled. It was following him.
He must have lost aggro. Sorry.
I'm pulling him.
We'll kill the adds first. Kill the adds. Kill the adds.
I'm killing him. Don't worry about it.
I think he was just casting and stuff.
Yeah, he was, because I just got my face handed to me with arrow. I suppose I should cure my ass.
Well, get engaged so Yorin will.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And start curing the rest of us.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm killing these ads for you.
Silly tank. I'll kill that ad for you.
There's a dish news for you.
Oh, I did a sanguine blade. Just
we got a couple sleeping penguins here that you're going to need to get to.
I'll get them. Did it just cast Era on us?
Yeah.
That annoying thing.
Like, I don't like seeing Venny with swords.
Because swords all day long.
Can we go for this?
Alright. I'm going to savage blade this thing. I savage bladed.
Don't know if I'll be able to close that
one. Asshole.
Whatever.
I think I got it.
Yeah, I don't think it's going any further back than that bullshit.
Yeah. Carrying the bat.
Yeah, I'm killing it. Savage blade. I'm silenced. I didn't even notice. I'm also paralyzed.
I'm paralyzed. We don't have a real mage to do anything about this.
I beg your pardon.
Alright, is that all the adds? Because I just auto-targeted a Haku Kui.
No, there's another one. It's almost dead. It's dead.
No. Oh. Alright, Suck, whenever you're ready.
Are you guys doing darkness?
Sure.
I'll do gravitation for you.
Yeah, we'll do opening. Gravitation.
Okay.
I get to decide what it is. Gravitation!
I like this guy. He takes 6k weapon skills.
Good. One more of that and he's dead. Go, Selka, go!
Not ready. 20 seconds.
We'll be ready by the time we're ready again.
I opened.
Oh,
he ran away from me. That coward. Whatever.
Okay, we have to go find the bats next.
Bats is the top.
Just like
we have to go.
Oh, my food wore off. I'm still getting enough. Nice. What anyways, you ready, Deku?
Yeah, I'm ready. Oh, he perfect dodged.
Oh, you're gonna miss him, Penny. Close it, Deku. Oh no, that's a physical too. Oh well. Darn, I fed up.
I miss nothing!
Oh. Is that?
Yeah, I managed to make it. And I'm ready again.
I opened.
Okay, Deku's not ready, so I'm going to make light. You can double it.
Go ahead.
I will not have the TP.
Ooh.
Ready when you are, Selka.
I think I'm going to kill it. But you can try and close it.
Yeah.
Okay. Due north. We're looking for plague-given bats. Due north. Oh man, we're all weighed down. Darn it.
I'd like to hear Jesse's pronunciation of that Obi or no Obi that's in the
Fucho no Obi.
I mean Jesse's pronunciation.
Fucho no Obi.
Oh. I got a magical earring.
Grats.
Oh, thanks, Dick.
So, am I going the right place? I don't know.
No, we
have to go through
north.
The ads. We have to go through the ads.
Whatever.
All right, Jesse, power through.
Going through.
Sweet.
Barney, can I get some ballad while we're walking?
You may not. It would take too long. You'll be out of range by the time it casts.
There's something here called pigeon bats.
Yeah, that's the one. The red bats are it.
Okay. Yeah. But now I will give it to you.
I need ballads too.
Grizzly bat.
Yeah. I just. Fine.
Ballad while we're fighting all the ads.
But I pianissimo mode all over myself and it's really messy.
Where are you, Vinny? Oh, your face.
I feel like I had a deja vu here about this argument about ballads while fighting the ads. We've had this discussion before.
It's a dish news.
I can close it with whatever I want.
Yeah.
Just a glitch in the Matrix.
I know. I'm going to check.
Because I don't recall having that.
No? It's so weird. I'm like, I've heard this before.
I never disagree or am contrary to your opinions. Of course, the one that I'm trying to hoard lullaby runs off.
I got all MP now. I'm going to cast Entomb. Raw! Everything is going to be. Oh, they interrupted me.
Wow.
It's cool. If I do actually do it, I put them all to petrify, so I get to keep on doing it forever. It's really a broken strat.
If only you're not paralyzed.
Is there a Perlina out there?
Why am I attacking Yorn?
I'm slowly giving them out.
What is going on with me? I'm saying I have Yorn Organ, Yorn Orin targeted. I can't switch it.
Yorn Organ.
Yorn's organ.
No, Yorn Organ.
Disengage.
I can't.
Okay, just the NM left now. There's your Magna Titan.
No, there's still one here.
There's one here. One more.
Yeah, this is so weird.
Well, I also see these things still flying here, even though they have no name.
Okay, it's dead.
And are clearly dead.
Okay.
Here, I gotta run away from Yorin real quick. My game totally glitched out. It's like forcing me to target him.
In a second, I can, no, I don't have a gun. Darn it. Oh, I can just open for...
Okay, that got it.
Geocrush, right?
Yeah,
go ahead.
I'm running back in. Alright, ready for Geocrush.
I opened...
Geocrush. These zones have weird glitches.
Am I finding the right one?
I think there's only one.
I see two. Or is it just one really big bat?
It's like there's...
It's a wide load. Reason.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, there's more.
Alright, I'm ready again.
20 seconds.
I just
opened.
We'll double this with all the light you can get.
I can imagine quite a bit.
You gotta tell me that in advance so I can plan on it.
Can you just get, like, infinite TP like me?
Yeah, but not that fast.
Then it's technically not infinite.
Opened.
Okay, I'm ready.
You ready? Okay, perfect. Making the gravitation.
Voucher. Right.
Boss time.
Yeah, we walked through this stuff.
Okay.
Oh, I passed a Pluton. Oops.
Yeah, now you can't have Deku owe you.
So I don't really need to double... Oh, just, like, hug the left wall, I think. I don't need a double darkness, do I?
Nope.
Double darkness, my old friend.
We'll just do gravitations.
Yeah, we'll just do gravitation forever. And when he's done, we'll just make our lights, because light is awesome.
I'll keep on my arrows, then.
So wait, we killed all the other NMs, and now it's only boss time?
Yep.
We took two.
We skipped two NMs.
Oh, it's Zapdos.
Zapdos!
I've seen on TV.
Alright.
Deku doubting my blue mage.
You passed the test. I didn't...
Doubting my blue mage.
It's not the mage itself we're doubting.
It's hard to take someone in a turban seriously. I'm sorry.
Ooh.
This turban is...
That's racist.
Amazing, okay?
It's culturist, not racist.
Actually, it's a really nice looking turban. I like that color scheme.
Culture can be judged based on its merits.
All right.
Hey, we're ready.
We're ready.
Yeah.
Like that bird over there. He deserves to die because he looks different from us.
If you grab some... Yeah, okay, fine. We're good. Yeah, I was going to say we can kill the ants.
Oh, just one.
Attack Venny.
You're not even...
I pulled it, so I'm not pulling two.
Let's see, what? Where is...
Yeah, oh, right, we get no cure, because Yorin's not...
Yeah, when we don't have Yorin, that's bad.
Pulling that one, hit him, Vinny.
I got ballads on, don't I? Oh no, I got marches, sweet.
You got marches. You know what you need?
March.
You've got a march. You need an April.
Oh, you killed it the second before I did. I, like, hit the button, but it was dead.
Next.
I wanted to Savage Blade that.
Nice pull.
I think it's NM time.
Oh, okay.
That was nicely pulled.
Whoa!
Except...
What the hell happened there?
Wow. What happened?
I don't know. Titan just went crazy.
Oh.
Resummoning.
I have a wedgie.
What?
Tell me when you're ready, Silka.
Doesn't he wear like freaking loincloth?
I'm going to apogee this so I can go right away again. Okay.
Here, I'm going to make a. I'm just going to make darkness because Selka's taking forever. Don't interrupt it, Selka.
Okay.
Forever.
Really? Did you open?
I opened. Closing now.
Okay.
Do I not have hate?
And bursted.
Wow, that was resisted for some reason.
You did 42,000, and I did 14,000. I didn't do too bad for my blue.
Okay.
I don't have any magic traits equipped right now.
I'm ready again.
All right, I'm ready, Sucka, whenever you are.
Sukkanoki.
Wait.
Opened.
What?
I'm making a thingy thing, by the way.
That's fine.
Gravitation.
That's fine.
And after this, we can make some double lights if you like.
There you go.
Alright, Selk, you ready for double light?
I had to use my Sukkanoki, but I could barrage him. Okay. 1 second.
I think you'll just make it in time if I wait a little bit, so I'll do that.
It's alright, I'm gonna barrage him. Opening for you.
Okay.
Barrage.
Closing.
That was half-hearted, Jesse.
Our cat's being a little bit.
Alright, Silka, or Deku should be about ready, right?
I'm ready, yeah.
Oh, he stunned me! Alright, I'm ready. Whenever Silka is.
Opened.
Closing.
Now.
Was there
not hit that hard.
Ooh, rough.
I didn't see a gravitation go off.
I did. Gravitation right there. 357 damage.
That's it?
Yeah. Deal with it. But it went off.
The blue mage is weak.
Should I open for you?
Yeah.
I'm ready again in 4 seconds, so go ahead.
It's just news. Oh, God. Like, need to be back first.
I'm taking so much damage.
Gravitation!
It's an AoE. I've been getting hit as well.
I was up there doing songs. Ooh, Selka needs a cure.
Yeah, but I'm a ranger, is why. I'm not a bard. Like magic like you guys.
Yeah, magic-y like a bard.
Where's Yorn? He's on the wrong side, isn't he?
Probably.
Deku, you're not ready, right?
Yes.
I'm going to wait on Deku.
10 seconds.
We could have been in time.
No, not Sage Etude. No.
I did the wrong one while the cat's in my way, so I couldn't see.
I'm ready.
Okay.
I opened.
Girl. Yeah.
Girl. Closing.
Okay.
Don't worry, you stupid bitch.
Gravitation!
Isn't it much better when you're a good girl?
Yeah.
Mark that would be a good girl.
Oh, I was gonna get him.
Oh, we're done.
No, I want to
get better. Oh, I learned it! I learned Crashing Thunder! Nice, my first boss spell. I will never use this.
There's a great sword.
Sweet. Success.
That was very successful.
Yeah.
Ooh, a summoning earring. I think I've got it, though. Oh, I don't. Interesting.
There's a rectum in the pool.
What?
Where? A walked rectum.
Oh, I guess the gear are free lot. Everything is free lot. We could go again if you have someone has a rock. I'll bead the bead that we just got. We'll just have to kill an extra NM if people want plasm, or we can end here or do something else? Or do
you guys call
other delve?
Do the lion.
Yeah.
I got a boss spell.
I got about 70 things I'd like to do tonight, and this is one of them.
I can do either another one of these or a line. I don't care.
What's a line?
The Khmer Drifts one.
Oh, a lion!
I haven't killed him yet. I need him dead.
There's things in the pool still, Carney.
Uh-huh. I've allotted or passed everything.
I'm just going to allot them for... going to turn them into the point for points.
Can you turn those in for points, the gear?
Yes.
Cool. Congrats.
Well, I think that was very successful. Extremely successful. Too successful.
Oh, there goes my good lot.
On an Ebony cap.
Unsuccessful insurance salesman.
So, Tiger?
I'm good for Tiger.
Okay.
There you go, kitty.
Deku, down my blue mage.
We did a test. It was a fair test, I think.
Doubting my blood.
That's the mob layout. Shut up.
This is going to be a new one.
Can I get a D2?
Nope.
Can I get a D2?
D2! All right. Welcome ready, back. Everyone? Ready to die? Yes. We're dying?
I'm ready to die.
Okay. Oh, I need a leader. Jesse.
Playing Angry Birds? Be crazy. $1,000 Angry Bird game.
Oh, did you, what do you think of the Model 3?
Holy shit.
What just happened?
My freaking web browser.
I need lead, by the way, Jess, to go in. Oh, I'll give it to you back, yeah. Thank you.
There you go. I liked it.
Yeah.
Past tense.
I don't like the front end as much, but
no grill because there's no grill.
Yeah, but it's good. I mean, it's cheaper than the Bolt, which is nice. Yeah. And it's got everything. So I mean, for
yeah.
35k. I can't believe they sold 115,000 of them in the first 30 minutes.
I want one. I want it bad.
People here lined up overnight and stuff just to be able to pre-order.
Same here. I hope they can pull it off.
Yeah, I'm excited.
So I'm thinking we should do the boar and then the coral and then...
The Aesman?
The other thing, the Aesman, and then go to the boss.
Oh, okay. We're going to be getting Ifrit and all that precious, precious double attack, aren't we?
If you make me happy, I will make that happen for you.
Wow. You want to kill this ice thing, don't you?
I do. I'm just checking. Where do we start?
We're in the kind of middle-ish. So we're going to go around this curve here.
We're going to get the boar first.
Hug the left wall. And get the boar. And then I think we should continue left and go for the Sinnoh, and then come back around the long way to the Aesman, and then go to the boss.
Give me a sec to buff myself. I don't have re-raise or anything at all.
I've already done that.
Yes.
Yeah, I should. It's so boring.
Boring. He punned.
Ah.
If that don't beetle.
Ashley, hit him.
I was not paying attention.
Thank goodness.
Jesse punned.
Alright. Okay. So this one will change between slashing, piercing, blunt magic. Okay. I'm all the only magic here also? Oh, I guess...
I beg your pardon.
Benny might have some magic. Yes.
I do have magic.
Bard here.
But I'm using my swords!
Let's get some buffs going, Yoren. Go, go, go.
Okay, I've got TP.
I'm sorry.
No, this is just a trash mob. Don't use a TP.
I understand, but I wasn't attacking.
Stop hitting.
So should do you want to open with like a skill chain and like a light or something so I can burst with?
Sure. Yeah. Let's damage him because he probably won't have his stuff up yet. Light? Yeah, okay. Should we have Ifrit closing the light, or should we just
If you can do fragmentation, I can make light. That would be the best.
Either of us can do fragmentation. We can Benny has TP, so...
Yeah, we can just do straight up light, and you can burst.
No, but he's not spec'd for bursting, though. You're just going to get Conflag Strike on this one.
Yeah, give him Savage Blade, Vinny, and if you can close that.
Savage Blade, go! I went.
Oh, shit.
I can go again, though.
Oh, no, that hit. That's good. I'll double it.
I gave you guys Blaze or and Fire, so you can tell if he's weak to magic.
I gave you Blazing Saddles.
All right, I'm right. I'm going again.
Go ahead.
We're going.
Hey, we're not in the ice area. That's weird.
I know, that's weird.
I'm ready.
Okay, I'm going
hitting for zero. He's weak to something now.
He's weak to... I did 24 damage with Savage Blade.
So,
I went, by the way, but you didn't go. I'll go again.
It's not ranged. I can't do any damage right now. I can try and close
it. He leveled
it
up.
And then maybe...
I did light.
I just closed it. I don't know if they'll do any good, though.
Looks like the end spells is doing some damage. Might be magic.
You want to try, like, stone on him or something? Oh, no, you're not that sub anymore.
No.
Here, let me hit him with the diffusion ray.
I hit him with a banish. Did it do anything?
Did it take damage?
3 points.
Is it slashing?
Maybe it's blunt?
No, I... Oh, are you sure slashing doing damage, Vinny?
Slashing is doing a 1.
So that's not it. What's doing 10? I see additional effect 10. Is that the end spells?
Yeah, that must be your end spell. Try like a...
No. Nope.
I just hit it with the diffusion ray. What else can I hit it with? Here we go. Empty thrash! I don't know if that's what...
Shit, he leveled up again. This is not good.
Yeah, he did.
I'm hitting him with everything I've got. I don't know.
Hit him with the kitchen sink.
Bludgeon would be blunt.
I don't have bludgeon equipped right now.
It's impact.
Blunt, so.
Can you close that? That it's impact. Volt Strike just did something.
I wasn't paying attention there. So what are we missing for damage types?
We're not missing. We just have to find it quick before he levels up.
Still not ranged.
It's not slashing.
What about piercing that's not ranged, like daggers or whatever?
I can try hitting them.
Go for it.
Still impact.
Sudden lunges piercing. I'm going to hit him with that. Oh, it's still impact?
Yeah. Good.
Hit me with your best shot, fool.
Levels up with every result. Change damage since until I don't know how to proc it though. It doesn't say in the guide.
I think that what they're saying is you have to do the, I don't know, the unresisted one. You have to keep doing impact until it. That'll make him change. Is the way I read it.
Okay, I'm gonna apogee the next one.
Okay. Heavy strike!
Starting to really hurt.
I know, he's leveled up a lot.
There's nothing I can do until he changes.
Impact him!
Long timer.
That's Apogee, right?
That did something.
I'm going again. Oh, there's the proc.
Good job.
Okay, I'm going to make it light.
Okay. There we go. Now I'm damaging.
I guess you might want to light. Why didn't that light? I did Thrashing Assault.
Sorry, he's dead. Oh, he's not dead. I failed.
I don't have...
Just do anything to hit him.
I'm getting TP. There
we go.
He was annoying.
So I think we should hug the left wall here.
Well, that was something.
That was something. I don't like it.
I don't like the baby.
Okay, so the next guy, all we need to do is back tank him, and I think he'll be pretty easy.
Okay.
This is the Kuril with a mortal blast, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Is that instant death or doom?
Yeah, instant death.
Oh.
I believe. Make sure, can I get a ballad? We'll just top me off an MP.
Once we're done moving.
I'll take a ballad too for the ads.
Kind of figured as much.
Because I don't use a ton of MP unless I decide to spam stuff.
Are we going
to
fight here?
He's to the right. Yeah, this would be a good place to...
I'm doing ballads, so Venny, get back here.
This guy uses death?
You got to back tank it. Back tank.
Oh, back tank protects me?
It's a gaze attack.
As long as you're not looking at him, you'll be fine.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
He's to your right.
What is he?
To the right.
Sienna?
Osei. He's Osei.
Yeah. Osei, can you see?
Just pretend you're back into maze and not like Sina? Are all...
Sina, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, it looked like it said Jesse was casting Flash on me.
He does, okay.
One sec.
You wanna, that's probably the best way to face it.
Okay, Selka, you're going to get some...
Are we guys doing fire? Okay.
Yeah, we'll do fire.
Do fragmentation and I'll close it again.
Oh, okay. That's probably the best. I'll just open for you.
Oh, shoot.
You ready?
I'll double it again.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Going. Yeah. Oh, that's 6,700 damage. Not too shabby. That's some good damage right there. Now double it. Try and keep up, Selka.
How the fuck did I lose haste?
Oh,
okay, I'm going again.
It's fine.
I don't know if you're ready.
He's disposable.
Ooh.
Yeah, but we're not.
Yeah, he's glaring you.
Mortal blast! That's going to hurt people.
Chaotic eye.
Yeah, Ifrit's down.
That's alright. It didn't reach me.
Alright, you want to just make some light there, Selka? Or are you ready, Ifrit?
I'm ready.
Okay. Ready? I mean, as soon as I see him up here, I'm going.
Yeah.
Royal Savage Blade!
Closing.
Just see me jump at it.
Man.
Fine, I'll kill him. Gosh.
What did you get?
Teamwork.
Zaddy boots.
What that was much easier than the last one.
And Quaxo harness. Yeah.
Hey, that's the thing I have leveled up. 15. Okay, so now we go back the way we came. Go back north again.
Okay.
Oh, did I learn anything from him? No, I didn't.
I want to go this way.
Okay. Do we need to go through the ads? Okay.
Yeah.
Lead the way, Jesse.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
To the right. To the right.
To the right.
To the right.
To the right. To the right.
I have gotten that one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's a manticore over there.
Your other right.
Copious manticore. That's not an enemy.
We don't want the manticores. Out of my way. Ifrit.
I know. Following a summoner.
Yeah, so
is
hang a left soon.
He's a big walking ball of fire.
Oh.
I fell down to a burning ring of fire.
Fire.
Going east if possible. Where are we? Oh, shoot. We got back to the beginning. Okay.
Alright. I'll just kill
these. Right. I know where we are now.
Things.
Yeah, we should kill these. Oh, you killed the one that I was about to cast on, and the paladin's running away again.
Yeah, I know.
I wanted to murder things.
I want to be able to run at my full speed, but Ifrit's not letting that happen.
Yeah, I'm running faster than all of you, so get out of the way.
Oh, now there's no avatar and I can't see where Deku is.
I'm gonna just blacklist you mentally.
mentally.
Triple attack. I love
that. So what's the deal with this guy? I don't remember.
He gains a shield at 50% health, and you have to do light damage to remove it, I think. That's what it says.
Oh, right, okay. So he'll be easy.
Yeah, so if we can do... I'm going to Apogee. If we can do two skill chains in quick succession, we might be able to bring it down quickly.
Crashing Thunder!
How do you want to do it?
Probably me flaming crushing it, but...
Okay.
Yeah, let's see if that works.
Okay, we'll do the same thing as last time. Veni to you, to me.
Okay.
Okay.
Are you keeping that sheet for TP later?
No, I'm just trying to kill it. Yes.
It just ran away from me.
Shoot!
Okay, I'm going to stand here. A little bit safer. Okay.
It's dead. All right, so I'm going first?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'll close for light.
Okay. Going.
Okay. Closing. Okay, I'm ready again.
Hang on, I'm going to double it.
Okay.
Yeah, and I'm magic bursting it, because screw it.
It has been doubled.
Laser beams.
Whenever.
Okay, I'm ready again.
All right, hold on. I used all my TP to magic burst, because that's how blue mages roll. And...
Oh, he healed himself.
Oh, he healed up.
What a jerk. Damn, going.
A lot.
I already know that move. I don't need you to do it. Die.
Okay, I'll be ready in 20 seconds.
And double again.
Okay.
How does the formula go? So the lower his HP, the less he heals?
Yes.
Okay. I'm ready in 5 seconds. 5 seconds.
Ooh, I'm hitting him for 1.
Yeah, he's got his shield up. Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready anytime.
Oh, wait, 1 sec. If it's down.
Too late. No,
I'm closing it.
Again.
I'm closing it. I'm closing it.
You close it.
And
my HP is off. Butterfly spell, go! Okay.
I'm still doing 0. It's unfortunate.
Oh, I was ready for you, by the way, Ifrit. I get TP like instantly. All right, I'm just gonna go for Dick or Selka. Bam! And then you just see me get like 6 hits immediately. Another 4. Jeez, I'm ready again.
I think we need to do light damage to kill
it. Yes,
we do. Light skill chain isn't cutting it.
Yeah.
Well, I did try to magic burst with my light spell.
I'm gonna switch to Carbuncle. Oh, we procced it.
Surprise.
We got it. 1 sec. I gotta switch back.
Okay, and Diffusion Ray is light damage, by the way. You don't need to switch. And I've always got that equipped, because that's giving me, like, store TP or something. And it's a 99 spell, so it's good stuff. Where's
Ifrit? So then he can open as soon as he sees Ifrit?
Yeah, just give me a sec to resummon. He
dang, look at that heal. Same as last time.
Mm-hmm.
What's the moon phase?
Ready.
All right, going.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a full moon. That's wonderful.
Closing.
Doubling.
I should have Apogee for the next one.
Laser blast!
I removed a bunch of stuff off of him.
Okay.
Just weapon skill him. Can you kill him?
Okay. Weapon skilling. Oh, he's still alive. But I did hit him with my laser.
I'm still removing. Oh, there goes the back.
I'm ready.
I'll open for you, Ifrit.
Okay.
There you go. Okay.
Closing.
You just jumped through me.
That got him.
No, I jumped. Did I jump through you or over you?
I couldn't
tell. So we want to continue to the right and go south.
This is the boss, right?
Here. Yeah, we're going to the boss now. Dun dun.
Oh, those are nice pants.
I've already got those. In fact, I'm wearing them.
So, what does this... Is this just a copy? This is not authentic? You have the original?
I have the original, yeah.
So
yeah.
This is... Okay.
Those
That's
are like Lithuanian knockoffs.
That's why it's so cheap.
So continue through here and go south. I think if we hug the left wall here, I think we'll be okay.
Does Jesse know which one's the left?
We might have aggro.
Oh yeah.
And then
oh, yeah.
And now Tanger right here.
We have two on.
Ooh, Selka's got. Yeah, we should help Selka.
Selka,
I'm just
die?
Getting through them first. I'm okay. Getting no. I'll be okay. Okay, I'm gonna stop.
I'm gonna sleep them.
Okay.
We pick them off one at a time. There you go. Where's Jeff? Okay.
I'm right here.
Not. I didn't say.
Crashing thunder, boss spell.
Is that it? That's all you got?
Yeah. It's not set up to do damage.
Yeah, I'm gonna open for. Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna kill this thing. Okay, so now we continue south. There should be some more mobs that we'll have to push our way through.
Okay.
South.
Continue south. Yeah.
Well, some of us are going to get Mazurka.
Yay.
There's Opos there. We should kill them.
No, they fling their...
That's why we should kill them. Alright.
I didn't know you were into that stuff.
I've never been a fan of primates for some reason.
You've not been paying attention to me?
No, it's the other thing.
Flinging poo?
Okay, there's a giant ice tiger ahead.
That's the one.
Poo flung poo?
Hey, there we go. Okay, yeah. We're there.
I'm just going to see. Is this a good spot to fight? Okay, I guess we have this tunnel to ourselves.
I don't know. Did you just not get ballad because you ran off?
Yeah, sorry. I was checking.
Well, I just lasered everything.
Too late. Nope.
Lasers.
That was the one. I wrote that song especially for you, Deku.
Wow.
Okay.
Under the full moonlight.
Oh.
That's Amore.
Eel? Why are we singing about eels now? I don't like it.
You punned.
What do you think, Deku? Is this hall a good place?
Yeah, and then we'll all stand all the way back here because there should be no repops in this little thing. Jesse
Dawn,
should be
tiger
right
back there.
Yeah. But wait one sec, Jesse. I'm going to give you a buff before you go.
Excuse me, but you see back in old Napoli. Selka's out of range.
It says fire elemental damage will
proc him.
Remove the aura. Okay, so that's we want that when the aura
yeah,
is up.
We want all the ifrit we can handle.
And I'm going to give Bar Paralyze, although it's probably not very useful at this level.
Okay.
Well, I could do an Ice Carol or something.
Yeah, that might help with Bar Blizzard.
Otherwise, I can just keep finaleing his spikes.
I doubt that that's possible for this guy.
All right, well, I'll give you a single Ice Carol.
Where am I to stand?
Where you're standing now. That should be fine.
Well, you can try and finale. It says he gains ice spikes if he's attacked while he's readying a TP move. Which,
He's
going to
get attacked while he's readying a move. I can't stop it, okay?
Okay.
Well, once these blades start a whirling, there ain't no stopping it.
Once they're a whirlin', he'll be a twirlin'.
I don't know what that means, but yes.
You'll be a hurlin'?
Hey, Deku, I got some stuff for you. Huh?
Oh, Beitetsu's, yes. We'll trade after.
14, apparently.
Got one in? Fuck!
Mm-hmm. We'll kill them all.
Yeah, kill the ants first.
Oh, wow, look at that cat.
Oh, he's scary when he's facing us like that. I don't want to be a tank.
No, don't go away. I was trying to hit you all with a laser beam. Whatever, you're going to die.
Laser beams shouldn't have to be up close.
It's like a cone attack. It's really weird, so it's hard to aim.
So it's not a laser, it's just like a general blast of light.
It's called diffusion ray.
Fine, I'll open.
Are you guys on the manticore, right? Yes. I'm not on. Okay.
Whatever, I'll just kill it.
Okay.
That's like Venny's motto. Whatever, I'll just kill it.
I'm going to apogee this one so we can go back to back.
Okay.
Let me know if you see spikes and I miss it.
I'm going to recast my butterfly spell.
Oh, because we're fighting a cat. I get it.
All right, I'm ready. You ready?
Because caterpillars turn into butterflies.
Okay, opening.
Okay. Closing.
Oh, it's doing something.
Doubling.
Boom.
And ready again.
Okay. Let me know when the aura's up, Jesse. Ready again?
All right.
If you get an aura effect.
Going.
Okay.
Yeah.
Closing.
No, no.
Unsummoning.
Okay.
There we go.
Doubled.
I am now under the tiger.
It's... He is under the tiger.
I think he has an aura up now. Can you guys do light? I'll conflag it.
Okay, you ready, Selkit?
Jesse and Vinny are paralyzed.
I'll open for you.
Yeah. Open. Okay.
Now I'm paralyzed.
Closed.
Burst in.
Oh, shit, I'm naked.
Mmm.
Don't think I removed the,
No, you only hit him for 6,000. We'll try again. You ready, Selkit? Going.
10 seconds.
Oh, wait, it's paralyzed. Oh, well.
It keeps coming back. I'm removing it, but it keeps coming back.
So you must have aura.
It's an that's the aura. I can see,
is it an aura?
I can see, like, the ice cream truck thing, where you, when they open the doors, and you see, like, the thing coming out.
There's no time to be eating.
That's all I'm thinking about.
We are Tarus, after all.
I cannot cure myself. And what the fuck is wrong with urine?
He's paralyzed.
Paralyzed is, like, slowing me down so much. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Going. Yeah, paralyzed is slowing me down a lot. Sorry, guys.
I am
going to die.
Well, stop hitting it.
Closed it. Yeah, you might need to stop hitting it.
Yeah,
come
back.
To urine.
Come back.
Go on the other side.
I couldn't.
Oh, you're dead.
Okay. Yeah, when that happens, you gotta... Yeah. Where is urine?
Oh, he's on the other side.
Oh,
that's good.
Yeah, aura is off. Apogee in 30 seconds. Can you let me close
it? I have a barrage available. If you want me to... Yeah, I can open for you and then I can double it.
Okay.
Say when.
Ready.
Okay. Opened.
Where's my marches?
Pull some levers!
Closing.
Prepared to double.
Well, you can't just ask for marches and then run off.
I can, because I have important stuff to do.
Like what?
Magic burst!
It's doubled.
Okay, apogee is on. I'm ready in 10 seconds.
Okay, I've moved back, Carney.
No, it's too late. You just do your thing.
Okay. Doing my thing.
Also, may he have ice spikes while you have those marches on.
Okay,
that's all I'm saying.
In a second.
I'm eating my soul sushi.
Opened for Ifrit.
Oh, okay.
Come on.
He should be dead, I think, after this.
He should be careful. Vinny.
Backing off.
You... Our white mage's worst nightmare.
Yeah.
Oh, I got
everyone,
a key item!
Yeah, I think we get a tier 2 reward from this, too, if we're getting key items.
Oh, I didn't get his spell. That's too bad.
So we won?
Yeah,
we won.
We sure did.
There's a ranger thing in the pool.
I already have that.
You should get another.
Sure.
There's two
of
them.
I think I got it from a Gabi box.
It looks pretty fabulous. No, that's not how it is. Never mind. Congrats, everyone!
Yep. Oh no, it's... I have no instances of that.
You could have. Should have.
Why didn't he teach me his magic? That evil thing. Oh well.
We could farm some more of the beads. This is a lot of fun.
I'm going to do as many of these as you want, because I still need like five of their spells.
I have a bee pop if you guys want to do it.
Let's kill the bee. Adult. I don't like that bee.
Does he want more and then call it?
Sure.
Where's the Jack thing come from? Jack belt.
Oh, that was for the bird.
Did anyone get the rock from earlier? Because I'm going to turn that in.
Which rock?
From Merjami.
When we were sitting out there and you left?
Yeah.
No, the one before that. Because you got that one.
I got the bead, yeah.
I did not get it.
The Phlox rock. Because we got a bead from that NM we killed, we can go in next some other time to kill that again.
I did not get any rock. But I did get this.
Phlox shard.
Alright, you guys want to see what the bow looks like?
Looks better.
Oh, thank you.
Here you go. I'm going to lock style that. It's not too bad.
No, if any bow, it's better.
No.
By great, I mean terrible.
Okay, Chipuli, you get one chance to use a move. One. Wow, I brought it down to 1% so quick, it doesn't even have the TP to do a move at 1,000.
Okay, so on the first one, we have to do either lights or darknesses. Yeah, that's for the butterflies. The scorpion, we have to keep a debuff on it, so that's like a bard job. And then the gnat, we have to just kill it. I think he dies really easily. Right. And then we're done. Moringa.
Bazinga.
Just doing blizzard damage, basically. And stuff. Arrows. Okay. Piece of cake.
Ready?
I think I'm ready.
Oh,
I'm
ready. Jesse I'm ready. Needs to give Selk a lead again.
Oh, sorry. Selka?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Whoa. That was creepy.
Let's thanks for... What was that? Spoils, Earth Crystals. I completed a...
You're welcome.
Yeah.
And thanks for all the fish.
Well, you use the problems over there, don't you?
I forgot Tribulence.
I went to your legs on purpose. You know?
All right, guys, we got to go back out. I forgot his Tribulence.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Ooh, that's awkward. We all got radiant ones.
Now my problem.
I love this game.
Butterfly spell.
Oh, go away. jab you.
Uh-oh. They're getting violent.
Ridiculous.
Oh,
I can't take two things at once.
Okay, gave you a lead.
Invincible.
I know.
This is crazy. We have a Yorn healer.
How the hell that? Angel pizza rolls.
Now my spells show up. I gotta get re-raise up, and everyone's running away.
Oh, re-raise is still up. That's great. All right, I
lost re-raise is still up.
Okay.
Oye, Grode.
We grabbing the big spider? No.
No, these are all junk mobs. We just power
looks
through.
Like it's IT.
I was just going to say no. Power through. But, yeah. They all are.
Where am I going?
Forward till we find NMs.
Forward unto dawn.
To the fiery chasm from whence it came.
It says impossible to gauge for me. How do you know they're IT?
Look at the Arukas and the Beetles. They do too.
All the fugacious mobs are the
yeah
junk mobs. So both the NMs are close together here, so we'll have to be very, very careful.
Very careful.
I'm glad you did that.
Rabbits.
I was thinking that.
Oh wait, I see the. Yep, I see them both, Unfettered and the Scorpion.
So should we just
kill these ads? Yeah.
I'm gonna sleep the excess.
Yeah, and I'm gonna wake them up. Spectral flow!
Your mom's gonna wake them up.
Oh, look! I terrorize them, too, because it's what I do.
I can't... It says I... What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm gonna kill someone.
I can't stop attacking!
I'm gonna fight the Dire Knight.
I'm already fighting the Dire Knight. I hit it with Requiescat.
Where's Yorin? Why is he not curing Jesse?
Because I can't target anything.
Well, target stuff.
I'm trying.
Okay, F8. I've got the beetle left.
Hit F8 on your controller.
let's see here. It turned red. Now what?
It's dead. You see a mini flush kit.
Do I go this way or no?
No, follow us up.
Grab a scorpion or a butterfly. They're both NMs.
No. But be very careful because everything here links. And if you get one, you might get them all. So we might need to wait.
Yeah.
How to get them.
I can probably dart one.
And get them. But if it links, you will.
I only need one dart to get them all, Selka.
Uh-oh.
Well.
You got both.
They like
okay, which one's easier to kill? What's our strategies here?
The...
The scorpion, maybe?
We just get have back to keep here, a... you stupid thing! No!
Keep I wanted to light it.
Okay. Can you open for me? I'll flaming crush it. Scorpion, right? Yeah, okay.
We have a lot of other
monsters.
I'm gonna
kill this one before that.
Oh, we're gonna kill the other mobs? Okay.
Yeah, let's kill all these weaklings first.
The extra weaklings are slept.
Savage blading this one.
Working on the flies.
Okay, dead. Stuck.
Lord of the flies.
Okay. targeted the wrong name.
Okay, which one are we killing?
Scorpion, I think. Make sure you give it... Oh, there's one more crawler.
The scorpion's the one that is the fluttery pink things, right?
Yes.
okay. It needs
so
debuffs.
So scorpion, we need to keep debuffs on it at all times.
Alright, I can do that.
Okay. Should I make light? Or Savage
once,
Blade it?
Once he gets a debuff on it, go ahead and Savage Blade
it. Debuffs
I'll,
on
I'll
it.
Double it.
Okay, I'm going to Apogee this so I can go right away. I'm ready.
Okay. Savage Blading.
Okay.
Yorin is the worst. He's always on the wrong side.
Maybe Venny should summon Yorin so that he goes to his back.
Ready again? But and I think the AI NPC will
okay.
prioritize
for Ifrit.
Okay.
Yeah, you want to prioritize
the tank.
You want him to what the tank?
Prioritize.
Prioritize.
That was pretty amazing.
Alright, so you've probably got a while to go. Selk, I'm going to open for you.
Actually, we'll
you have to open for me, don't you? Eh,
what?
I can do it with Savage. It doesn't matter, right?
I got stunned or something.
Okay, I'm ready.
Well, I'm just going to go because... Oh, I went.
Oh.
Go
too
ahead.
Soon. Too soon.
I'm going to get TP back so quick it doesn't even matter.
Okay.
I'm just getting stunned like mad over here.
That stun actually affected me. I resisted the others.
Not fair.
Alright, going.
Okay. Closing.
See, I gain TP so quick.
Okay, so this one we have to sometimes do light skill chains and sometimes darkness.
Okay.
Okay.
So we don't have a good way to do darkness unless we get Shiva out.
I'm paralyzed.
Yeah.
Oh, I can make my own darkness.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I'm ready.
Ready? Okay, I'm going to open for Ifrit.
Okay, closing.
Oh, it silenced me.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Doubling.
Dang it, Deku.
All right, you ready, Ifrit?
You make me feel useless.
15 seconds. Can I get balance?
I'm just going to
No.
Go real quick.
I got two attack speed songs back here.
You will just keep hearing them instead of letting me do it.
Fine, I won't do anything.
Okay, I'm just kidding. Here come your ballots.
We should either try light or darkness now.
Okay,
obviously we should start with light.
Okay. Starting with Savage Blade.
Okay. Closing. Yeah, didn't do anything. You went out in darkness.
Okay, I'm gonna make darkness in a sec. There's a dire mite here.
Give me a second. I'll kill that stuff because you guys are. I can't help anyways.
Okay, making a darkness. You stupid thing.
Oh,
knocked me away.
Okay, we seem to be doing damage again. We're good to.
Too late. I'm doing darkness. Do not interrupt.
Fine. Interrupt.
You stupid thing. Stay over here. Oh, I'm silenced. I can't make it. Whatever.
Deku, why didn't you remove any silence?
I did say I was silenced forever ago.
I'm gonna open for Ifrit.
Nah, I'll close it. Watch this. Burst it, Ifrit.
Oh, 7K barrage. That's what I'm talking about. I didn't see a thing.
I did my thing. Did I wait too long? Because I didn't see yours go. I just heard you were going. Whatever. Go ahead and go again. Or I'll open for him. Blah, Savage Blade!
What was that?
Go ahead, Ifrit. Close that one.
That did no damage.
Oh, okay, so we need a darkness again.
Okay, I can do darkness in 30 seconds and I'm paralyzed. Paralyzed.
No, you're not. Selka is, though.
Oh, I'm not hasted or marched.
Well, either. You can thank...
Slowed, as a matter of fact.
Oh, I got slowed. Darn it! That sucks. Whatever.
All right, we gotta hurry up and kill that scorpion.
Making darkness.
The pink one, that's the scorpion.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Die, Twitherum!
Tis the Twitherin.
I see darkness.
Yep, I did darkness and I burst it, because screw it.
Okay, it's dead.
Someone make my slow go away. Butterfly spell!
So, next up, we continue on and fight the gnat.
Don't we have to fight everything?
Nope.
Don't I want to fight everything?
You can.
Let's fight it. I'm not afraid of no gnat.
Gnat.
Alright, where are we going?
Yeah, I guess we gotta go this way.
Where's my ballads?
You, sir, blame Selka for running off.
He's not as fast as me.
In fact, no, it's the
How do you figure? I'm totally faster.
Oh, you are fast. Jeez.
Yeah, Scotty's plus one. Biatch. I'm stopping now so Jesse can go ahead. I'm scared.
I'm scared.
You coward.
Straight on through.
What's your movement speed plus? 12?
No, it's more than 12. Jeez. The NQ is 12. This is plus one.
The plus one is 16. Fappen is 18.
This mob I'm going to name George.
Damn! So fast. I'm only plus 12.
We hang a left here?
Left is a dead end.
How do you know?
Because I have the map on my screen.
Oh, so
it is.
Right goes downstairs.
Okay.
To the basement.
Well, it doesn't look like it does. It doesn't.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Wow.
Oh, we missed our turn. Okay. Sorry, we have to come back.
So about this map you have.
Yeah.
See what I mean about maps? All they do is get people lost.
Well, that's just...
We
want to
hang it right.
No, it's also Venny. he'll tell you that he got lost trying to follow a map in a straight hallway.
It's true.
Yeah.
Since then, he has forsaken maps.
It's true.
So I found out I actually was missing a map, and I got it like a couple weeks ago.
Oh, what map?
Abdiwa Subterrae.
That beetle?
That is net. Just a normal thing.
There's a gnat up ahead that you're warning.
Let's get rid of these things so Jesse doesn't pull the whole room.
Fine.
Sounds no fun.
Oh, this isn't the gnat.
Spectral death.
Spectral death. That reminds me. I got to talk to you about something.
Diffusion. Oh, that's not the one I want. Oh, well. Everyone's getting haste now.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone gets butterfly spell.
Ew, no thanks.
Behold, boss spell.
Oh, shoot. I've been muted. Crap.
Yes, you have. Carney, I need Ballad. I used boss spell.
Go ahead and open.
Well, you're way over there. I can't...
I'm not opening on a weak thing like this. I'm just gonna...
We're still fighting back here. Why are you guys running off?
Oh.
Going to pull the NM, I hope.
Well, then why is Fenny following him? He could have Ballad by now.
Fenny's here.
I'm right here next to you.
Who was... Oh, it was Yorin.
It's the white mage.
I got totally confused there for a second.
Here comes your bag.
Alright.
You hobo.
I should be. I'm gonna be.
I'm gonna be.
I'm gonna kill this weak thing.
Because I'll probably stay up to like 2 a.m. playing games.
Endless Legend.
Endless Legend, yes. It's actually really hard. I've got two campaigns going right now, Deku. Uh-huh. One's one that I'm recording on, uh-huh. and the other is one that I'm just playing on my own to see what that race is like. But the one in my recording is going so well.
Am I opening for Ifrit?
Yes.
I don't
saw
stop.
You uploaded something. I'm going to watch
Savage
that tonight.
Savage Blade.
Okay.
It's part one.
Closing. I'm
I
ready.
I made some kind of skill chain.
You
Someone
did.
Go before me? Oh, well, it doesn't matter.
Don't lie.
I'm ready again.
Doubling.
Yeah.
All right. Give me 1 second, because I don't have marches, so...
are a liar, sir. You have one march.
All right. You ready, Ifrit?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, go. I like this guy. Takes lots of damage.
Savage Blade.
Closing. We could possibly... Oh, no, he's not dead.
He's dead.
Okay. He is definitely dead.
Okay. Oh, I learned something from him.
Contrivers
just go north.
I don't even know what level that is. I don't even know he gave me anything.
He gave you a discharge? You might have that checked.
Hmm.
You're right.
Ooh, I've already got that cape.
Level 78.
Okay, so we're going northwest.
Okay. Level 78, where are you? There you are. Off the list.
No, you guys are over this way. Oh.
I have a list of all 198 blue mage spells I need to learn, by the way.
I picture Venny's version of our spreadsheets is like crayon written on a napkin.
It basically is. And I'm just checking them off as I go along.
And you color coordinated by the element of the spell.
Yep. Oh, there's the boss.
Oh, shit. I was on run control. I couldn't stop fast enough. I thought I was going to run straight in. Okay, sorry. I'm fine now.
I love my own.
Spectral Flow!
TK Thunder!
Oh, I can't use a boss spell yet. Back up. I'm going to hit them all with one big laser beam.
So are you like Superman? Or
I am like Superman.
You should. When you do that, you should macro in your terminal helm.
Can you throw, can you rip off the S symbol from your chest and throw it at him?
Yes. Yes, I can. As a matter of fact. Okay, I'm going to have no magic spells for this boss now, though.
Why not?
Because I don't have Ballad.
I gave you marches!
It's all good.
This Blue Mage thing we'll is kill the worst it with, idea.
Things.
I know, I think I'm just going to give him Peon.
I need marches when we're actually fighting and Ballads when we're running, okay? But now we're
I
about
gave
to fight.
The marches when we were fighting.
Oh, shoot. Well, it's a few ants, okay.
All right, let's kill these. All
right.
I should probably equip refresh while I'm on this set, huh?
Well, does this guy do magic?
He certainly does. Plenty of arrows.
Does he do wasps thing?
I think he does some kind of shadows move that can't be removed.
Yeah, but it goes away when you hit him with ice, so I've got that.
Okay. I'm ready to open. Or to close.
Okay, opening. Okay. Savage Blade!
E2 double.
Yeah, weren't you supposed to have Shiva out so that we could do darkness on the thing that's weak to... Eh, whatever, we're murdering this thing.
I'm ready again.
Alright, going.
I've got it in the description, so why does it not show Endless Legends logo?
Yeah, we are wrecking this poor guy.
Wrecked him?
Dang it.
I hardly know him.
Alright, I'm ready to go again.
I'm not ready yet. He has got his shield up, yeah.
We need to do ice damage to him.
Okay, switch to Shiva. We're going to do some darkness here.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Ready, Shiva?
Assuming I can hit it, yeah.
We'll be fine. Requis got...
Oh, Shiva missed.
Okay, closing with Rush?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, nice. We propped it. I'll just
you can double that socket.
I cannot. I don't have a gun out. But I can switch. Should I do gun?
Nah, that's cool. Go ahead and do Jishnu's.
Should I Sekinoki it?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I'm going to. Double this guy.
5 seconds on timers.
Open for you.
Savage Blade.
Oh, we're doing light? Okay. I'm ready again.
Doubled.
Oh, you're ready? Okay, I'll go for you then.
Okay. Oh, look at that. We procced him. I like it.
All right. Give me 1 second here as I get... Oh, he got rid of my erratic flutter. I need butterfly spell. All right. Opening for Shiva.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, Deku has to level pup now.
Nice.
Closing. Is that a good piece?
I use it sometimes. Man, I can't do nothing with that darkness. That makes
okay,
me sad. That's
for
why
you
I need a relic.
Okay, go ahead and go. I'm ready.
I'm going to switch back to effort.
I'm trying to get it so I'm getting TP fast enough to self skill chain. I think I'm getting close. And you can double that if you get enough now. Okay.
If you had Shanta Signet, you might be in. Oh no, you don't have enough.
I'm ready.
No!
Don't. Yorn, do something.
He broke me! He broke me!
Yorn.
Alright, opening for Ifrit. Oh wait, is Ifrit stoned?
You can
he
open
is
for
stoned.
Me.
One sec.
Alright, opening for you. Savage Blade. I'll get enough for Ifrit by the time they were all ready.
Did you not get stoned?
Closed it.
I did. All right, you ready, Ifrit?
I'm ready.
Opening for Ifrit.
Yeah.
Oh no, Stalka silenced.
Closing.
Oh no.
I am also silenced.
Are you?
Mm-hmm. All right. Opening for Selka.
Sucking the silence from your mouth.
Wait, what? I open for you, Selka.
Oh, okay. I didn't see it. You're too small out there.
I know. Opening for Ifrit, you ready?
No. Sorry, I bursted that.
I just 2 hours, so I'm going to be ready very quickly.
Okay, many opening times. For you.
I'll be able to double these.
Okay.
I might as well.
Oh yeah, my
2
hour. I can use all of my spells infinitely as bursts and chains.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Sorry, he ran away from me, so I lost some TP. I think he stoned me or something, because I'm not moving.
Ow. We should reestablish hate, I guess.
Work it out.
We're fine.
Hey, Yoren's on this side for once. Oh, I'm poisoned. Can
That's
you
okay. Well, I'm curing you first. Enemy?
That's a good start.
I'm going to suck the poison from your wound.
Savage blading.
Ah, shoot. I went at the same time.
Yeah, well, Ifrit's just spamming, so I don't think it matters.
Okay.
Okay, I'm waiting.
I know, it's all good. Savage blading.
Okay.
Close it, Ifrit.
At the same time.
Yeah, but it should still close. Just keep on spamming.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
My conduit is gone. Yeah, conduit is off.
I went. Close it, socket.
1%.
Be closed.
How do you know?
Psychic powers. Opening.
Closing.
Oh, I didn't learn a spell. Too bad.
The oppressive energy passes.
Oh, well, success. I tried to learn him. I don't even know if he did it or not.
Congrats.
Oh, those are nice pants.
Thank you.
Fenny seems to be dying.
What? Oh, I am. Why am I dying?
Alright, fine. I'll get the poison out of you.
Remember that time you forced me to buy that hat because you wouldn't pass?
Yeah, here, you can get this one.
I already have it.
Oh, why did I lot it? I didn't want to.
Vespid mantle. Hmm.
So that it then?
That's it, I guess.
Unless you guys want something else.
It's past 10. Don't you have work?
I do have work tonight.
Okay.